Hello! Today I have a slightly different video to share. Last Christmas, I received a gift card for Amazon.ca and I finally found what I wanted to get with it. I was also tipped on a great deal by a really nice subscriber on a previous video. This haul is basically what I got from Amazon and from the great deal. First, the deal. Above Ground Art Supplies, a Canadian art supply store, had a really great sale on Rembrandt paints, with the larger 21 mL tubes going for $4 to $6 and the 5 mL tubes for $2 to $3 Canadian currency. Their selection was fairly limited, but I got three primary colors and a burnt sienna to round it up. Rembrandt is Royal Talent's professional-grade watercolor paint. Van Gogh, their student range, is really good, so I'm curious to test out the Rembrandt paint. At that price, it was too good to pass. The store also had a sale on Stillman & Byrne sketchbooks, and I've wanted to try one for watercolor for a long time. I got a softcover, ivory paper, heavyweight book about the size of all my other watercolor sketchbooks. I'm really looking forward to trying it. Quickly back with the paints here, I wanted to check them out. Some will need some stirring with a toothpick before I squeeze the paint out, but they all look like the swatches on the tubes. I'm quickly sneaking these in. I actually got them from JetPens with other office supplies. I was curious because they are marketed as erasable color pencils, and I've worked with Colorase a lot and those don't erase all that well. I wanted to see if these Mitsubishi Art Erase pencils are any better. My first impression is not mind-blowing, but I'll test these further. This next item is the first of the Amazon things I got with the gift card. It was one of these weird, really good Amazon deals. This kit is a coloring book and a set of 10 Derwent ColorSoft pencils. The price of the book sold alone was higher than the price of this set. Even if that price was for just the pencils, it was still the best price for a smaller ColorSoft set that I found on Amazon, at about $1.70 per pencil in Canadian currency. So I'm not sure what I'll do with the book, but I love the pencils. The colors are bright and they go well together. They are indeed very soft. The last item of this haul also came from Amazon. I was struck by how lovely this color selection is. This box of 24 is the whole range of Derwent drawing. No need to add in colors or to clear 3 discs worth of space to lay them out. They come in gorgeous muted colors, and I thought they'd complement nicely the watercolor paints I've been making. The tray came in slightly busted, but so far none of the pencils appear broken. This set has 22 muted, earthy colors plus black and white. I think these would be lovely on craft or halftone paper. That's it for my haul. Let me know if you have some of these and how you like them. Is there anything here that makes you particularly curious? Thanks for watching. Have a lovely day.